gonna say, what was your name again? Crazy Johnny! We love the Teen Titans, and so we're super excited. So let's see what we got here. So we've got Titans Night Out or Meatball Party Time!
Titans Out.
Titans Night Out. Okay, let's. You gotta move your face, girl. Okay, ready? We've got Raven and Starfire. Who do we want to be? Raven or Starfire? Raven?
Okay. I'll be Raven.
Okay, let's be Raven. Okay, so we're gonna... Hey! Oh, you jump like that. Okay. Oh! And we're dodging garbage cans. Avoid! Ah, I crashed! You gotta move your face!
We're all going to jail.
Okay, getting started! Whoa!
I'm hit.
I didn't even get
it!
Okay, here, let me try one more time. Okay. Whoa! Oh, I missed the flames. Whoa! Whoa! I think I don't know how to play this game. I am trying to run into things, it seems like. Why doesn't she just go out of breath, Metreon? We picked up our friends! Hello, Cyborg! Do you want to run? Ah! Crash! Okay, 8:25.
It's like,
your turn, Zozo. You gotta scoot it like this. Okay, let's see what Zoey can do.
She just crashed. My turn!
Oh, are you. What are you gonna do?
Meatball party!
Meatball party time!
Meatball party time!
Meatball party time! Hey Zoey, what time is it?
Meatball party!
Meatball party time!
Meatball party time!
So what we have learned from all of our watching of Teen Titans is that if your friends ever turn into vegetable zombies, all you have to do is say, what time is it? I don't know, I forgot my watch. What time is it?
Meatball party, meatball party,
meatball party, meatball party, meatball party, meatball party. Look, so you shoot the meatballs at everyone until they become happy. Oh look, so they're like, I'm hungry, shoot a meatball at me. The game to make people happy. Oh, you missed Jinx! Get Raven! Oh, you missed Raven and Jinx! We just did an epic battle of Raven versus Jinx on Epic Toy Channel with Play-Doh eggs, and then we opened them up and it was totally epic and it was so much fun. Meatball party time! Get Robin! Party's over! Try again. Okay, so your last score was 900. You're going for the big bucks now. Let's go. Let's shoot for 1,000. And Zoey's sinking. She's sinking. She's sinking into the floor. Into quicksand. No, I can't save you now. Sorry. I'm just kidding. You can come back. I missed you. I'm so happy you're back. How was your trip? Was it good? Those were soy meatballs for Beast Boy. Maybe it's good that you missed Beast Boy. He doesn't eat meat. He doesn't want meat in his mouth. Vegetarian, bro. Hey.
I got another one.
Zoey's legs. I don't even know. She's like, I don't know what to do with my legs, so I'm going to start kicking stuff. Distraction. Meatball party distraction. Hello, sir. Excuse me. See, look, she's trying to control her, like, she can't even control it. It just does whatever it wants. Slow down, like, hey, come, don't, no. Oh, I hit my funny bone. You beat your last score. Reload. 1,050. the good guys and the bad. Oh, there's Aqualad!
I miss him.
What are you doing up there, Zoey? No! feed the world meatballs. Little happiness for you, ladies. Little happiness. Little meat pie for you.
Pass my score a lot.
I'm good at this, mostly.
Better than
I just feel the pressure, though. Robin, please. Please, Robin. Oh my gosh, my arm hurts from all my like meatball partying.
Look at that!
Yes. Come on, you! Oh, Arbalat! Jinx! Oh, got her! Come on, Robin! Robin! Things are just getting confusing in the meatball party world. Come on, where's my friends? I have not given a single meatball party to my friends. Oh! Okay, I don't even care about your hungriness. I'm waiting for a friend. You! You're not a friend. Jinx, you're a bad guy! I don't know who you are, but you need some meatball party. Robin, no, come back! I was waiting. Oh, 8,250? I beat you, dude. I beat you. But we're gonna play this again. Don't worry your tiny little face about a thing.
That was an epic meatball party.
I think now we need to go make a bunch of meatballs and start throwing. Titan